Hello and welcome to the SSS Awards Ceremony. You're watching this channel on SSS TV and it's being presented by me, Liam Turton. This show can be seen all over the country as one of the biggest sports which is brought to our screens. We obviously have one person to thank for the dedication of this league, and he has not stopped trying one bit, so a special thank you to Sam Phillips please. Now we are all here tonight for the awards, and as you know, this season has been brilliant, with awesome overtakes and magnificent crashes. However, one driver went through every race with his head held high, and because of this, he won the World Championship, and that is Michael Jolliffe. So well done to him, and good luck to him for next season, as he drives for the ultimate team, McLaren. The reason they have achieved Michael as their new driver is because McLaren won the Constructors' Championship with Liam Turton and Bradley Selmes, who were a great team with strong finishes in every race. However, let's move on to the awards. Our first award is called Mr. Strategy. This is the person with a great strategy every race, and the nominations are Bradley Selmes, Michael Jolliffe, Geoff Jones, Liam Turton, and the winner of this award is Michael Jolliffe. Our second award is Good With Rubber. This is the person who can keep their tyres in the best condition. The nominations are Michael Jolliffe, William Geraghty, Liam Turton, Geoff Jones. And the winner of this award is Michael Jolliffe. Our third award is called I Got Some New Boots. This is the person who posts fastest laps as soon as he put new tyres on. The nominations are Bradley Selmes, George Horton, Dalbir Wallier, Shoaib Zafar, and the winner is Bradley Selmes. Now we are on award number 4. And now we have to award the best newcomer of the league. The nominations are William Geraghty, Knight RMC, Nicky Chielli, Luke Jones. And the winner of the best newcomer is Nicky Chielli. The fifth award goes to the best overtaker in the sport. This was one of the closest awards, and the nominations are Michael Jolliffe, Bradley Selmes, William Geraghty, and Geoff Jones. But the winner of this award tonight is Michael Jolliffe. Now we are already halfway through the awards ceremony. We had the best overtaker, but now we need the best defender, and so here are the nominations: Geoff Jones, Bradley Selmes, Michael Jolliffe, and Liam Turton. And the winner of this award is Michael Jolliffe. The seventh award goes to the person who had a perfect weekend, and the award is called Pole Win Fastest Lap. The nominations of this award are Michael Jolliffe, Liam Turton, Bradley Selmes, Geoff Jones. And the winner of this award tonight is Michael Jolliffe yet again. Well done to him. Now we get on to a more unlucky award of the season, as it's called It Feels Like I'm Driving an Alfa Romeo, which means most retirements. And the nominations are William Garrigarty. Liam Turton. Geoff Jones. Dalbert Wallier. And the winner is undoubtedly William Garrigarty. Hopefully he will have a more luck next season. Now we are near the end of our award ceremony and we are on our 9th award. It's called Is This NASCAR? As we are having the Most Overtakes Award. The nominations are Liam Turton, Michael Jolliffe, Geoff Jones, Dalbert Wallier. And the winner of this award goes to Geoff Jones. Well done to him. Now we get on to a team effort of the sport, where we have the award titled I Love You Man, and this award goes to the best teammates of the season. The nominations are Bradley and Liam, Dalbert and Shoeb, William and George, Geoff and Nye RMC. The winners are Brad and Liam. Well done to them, as they did achieve the Constructors' Championship and they fully deserve this award. Well done.